Hi friends, in this video I will show you two different ways of taking screenshot in iPhone 11. I will also cover the method to take screenshot of a full page of a web page or part of a web page. The first method is using the volume up and power key method. For that you need to press and release volume up and power key at the same time like this. The screenshot will be captured. Please don't press and hold volume up and power key. If you press and hold volume up and power key like this, it will go to power menu. You need to just press and release volume up and power key at the same time like this. The screenshot will be captured. If you want to make any edit on the taken screenshot, tap onto the preview and here you have the option to crop it, or you have the option to draw here, or you can add the shapes, text, signature, etc. Once the edits are done, tap on done. Here you have the option to save it to photos or files. Select the one which you prefer. If you don't do anything, it will automatically save it to photos. The second method is using the assistive menu. For that, go to settings. Here, swipe down. Here you will find this accessibility, tap onto it. Here you need to go to touch. Here tap on assistive touch. As you can see, the option assistive touch is currently disabled, just enable it. There is a small icon visible here, you can move it anywhere on the screen like this. Now on any screen on which you want to capture screenshot, go to the screen on which you want to take the screenshot and tap onto this icon, and then go to device and here more, and here tap onto the screenshot. As you can see, the screenshot is captured. You can edit the taken screenshot the same way I have shown in the first method. If you want to capture screenshot of an entire web page or part of a web page, first open the web page in the Safari web browser. Take screenshot using any of the two methods which I mentioned before. For example, let me go to this method and take the screenshot. Now tap onto the preview. As you can see here, you have a full page. If you just tap here and done, it will take screenshot of an entire page. If you want to take screenshot of a part of your page, then tap on crop. Here you can adjust this one like this to select the portion of a website which you want to take the screenshot. Once done, tap on done. Here you have the option to edit, or if you want to draw something here, you can do that. Once all the edits are done, tap on done. Do note that these screenshots will be saved in PDF formats. Tap on save PDF to files. Here you have the option to name the screenshot. Say for example, let me put it as test. Done. And select the location where you want to save it. For example, let me select in my iPhone. Now tap on save. The screenshot will be saved. Now if you want to access the taken screenshot, first go to the photos. Here you will find this folder called screenshots. Here you will find all the taken screenshots. The full page screenshots can be accessed from files. Here you will find the PDF copy. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.